From visitmysmokies.com, it's the Funcast for President's Day weekend. Isn't Dolly like the unofficial president of the Smokies or something by now? She had a big spotlight during the recent Grammy Awards, an all-star tribute. She was honored as this year's Music Cares Person of the Year. And it's going to be a big year around the Smokies for Dolly. The largest expansion ever at Dollywood. It's called Wildwood Grove. Watch this space and this face. And, of course, our website, too, for all the information over the coming weeks and months. From visitmysmokies.com, I'm your Smoky Mountain meteorologist, Paul Poteet. And since Washington's birthday is in our forecast period, I cannot tell a lie. It's going to be pretty wet around the Smokies. I'm talking 4 to 6 inches of rainfall through this forecast period. So that's what you have to work around. See some of those totals right there. There are things, though, that you can do, and maybe some days that you can sneak in outdoor activities. I think there'll be a little less rain around on Saturday and then again on Monday. Maybe those are the days you hit up over Gatlinburg. Yes, they're still making snow. As we go into the weekend, the report from over Gatlinburg was 25 to 35 inch base and 7 of 10 slopes open with machine groomed granulars, slopes groomed, and maybe before some of that future rain kicks in, that's the time to visit. Of course, there are all kinds of things you can do inside when the weather gets bad outside in the Smokies. Just go to one of our search boxes and type in the words rainy day. That's easy to remember. Right away, you'll get a story that lists several different ideas, including fly away indoor skydiving. Indoor skydiving, it's real, and it's spectacular. Imagine America's first vertical wind tunnel. So you get the experience of flying without the fear of jumping from a plane or from the fear of falling out of the sky. Yeah, fly away indoor skydiving gives you a chance to test your skills of human flight during a single flight session. And of course, there are other things you can do inside, too. Speaking of water outside, you could see what's going on in the water inside Ripley's Aquarium of the Smokies. There's Magic Quest, among other ideas. And of course, we can brighten things up with the Winterfest lights around the Smoky Mountains a little bit longer. You can see them through the end of February. You're going to want to see some kind of light because the sunlight gets scarce in our 7-day forecast. On Friday, the temperature is fairly mild. They won't be quite as warm Saturday, but I think we'll lose some of the rain by Saturday afternoon. Sunday, pretty good chance of showers. And on President's Day, I think the weather will be overall drier, but another round of rain, several of them, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. I'm never going to get reelected now, but I am going to come back with another update soon from visitmysmokies.com.